Sounds called genetics. Bloody and warm, it explodes like a storm in your mouth when you bite it. It screams but it lacks it, cuts some right out while it's thrashing about. It's the will of the heavens to kill them in sevens. Whoever said that it had to be dead for you to eat it? Why eat it cooked? Might as well eat a book or even read it. Mad cow disease is ignoring our needs. We need raw meat to function. Let's file an injunction. The cows are against us. It's time to defend ourselves. Slice them and dice them. Sprinkle the rice with them. It's not okay when the meat has a say in how we eat it. If I wanna know what a cow's going through, I'll talk to PETA. Sound the alarm, cause the worst is to come. It's the edge of the storm where the animals swarm. Every chicken's against us, their raw eggs infested. Campylobacter, salmonella, and stacks of four. No one is safe while the meat stocks our graves. How do we beat them? You kill them, they fight back. You cook them, they taste bad. They're cheating. Maybe it's too late to fix all the meat. We may turn the attention machine to invention. That plant's looking tasty, but let's not be hasty. First take its genes and unzip down the seams. Well-sized potatoes that taste just like tenderloins. We win. Rainbow tomatoes that shame our creator. Yes, we win. Perhaps 10 years later, we'll cook our potatoes while they fight against us, but they'll never best us. We'll find something new in our chi kung fu. We'll make it just like them without all the fight in them. Nothing to fear while we've got engineers, long live genetics. Nothing to fear while we've got engineers, long live genetics.